average route, but just get it near him and he'll catch it. Roll out, throw, McNamara for the end zone, and Jacob Gill, his first Iowa touchdown. Nicely done, 31 yards. The lead is 18 points.
That showcases the confidence that Cade McNamara is playing with at this point in the game. So much of it set up off of run action, not even a hard play action fake, but then just sort of an effortless flick of the wrist, feeding it to Jacob Gill behind multiple defenders.